Good evening, California. Good evening to the people of the United States of America. I have been asked for weeks and weeks what would happen to our campaign should Hillary Clinton take the presumed nomination from the Democratic Party on Tuesday in California. My answer to them then is the same as my answer to them now. We will be fighting until Philadelphia at the end of July. We will continue to push for superdelegates. We will not rest until the actual nomination is declared, for we can still secure the necessary delegate vote to win the Democratic nomination for president from Hillary Clinton. I promised you then, I will promise you now, that we will fight into Philadelphia. Buy your tickets now, they're cheaper. I'll see you. Take care.